Hello everybody, this is John Christopher. In the next few minutes, I just want to go over the exam retirements with Microsoft. I want to talk about the certifications that are going to be expiring here coming up, and then what we should do about it, and all of that fun stuff. Now, I hope you'll give me a like and a subscribe. My YouTube subscribers, I have given away two of my courses to my YouTube subscribers just in the past month, and you can get in on me giving away some of my certification courses if you'll just give me a subscribe. For example, by going here to examlabpractice/courses, I gave away my AZ305 course about a couple of weeks ago. This particular course, as you can see here, is a pretty lengthy course, 15 hours and 46 minutes. Gave that away to my YouTube subscribers, and I'm in the process of giving away my Exchange Server and Exchange Online course to my YouTube subscribers right now, and that is a 14-hour course. So you definitely get on this. Just give me a like and a subscribe, and you'll see my videos pop up when I give away these courses for free. Okay. All right. So getting to the point here, let's talk about retiring exams. So these are the most recent pieces of information involving the certifications that are expiring. This is as of August 24th, 2023. I will periodically be updating this type of video whenever Microsoft makes new announcements. But as you can see, you have the MD-100 exam that is going to retire. Originally, it was going to retire on July 31st, and now it's September 30th. So they have extended that out. And this is the MD-100, MD-101. This was the Microsoft Desktop Administrator Associate certification. These two together would give you that. So what they've done there is they've basically combined that into making it one exam, and the exam is the MD-102, which is Microsoft Endpoint Administrator. So by passing the MD-102 certification, you get the Modern Desktop Administrator Associate. But what they are doing is they're changing the name. So as of right now, if you take it, you'll get Modern Desktop Administrator Associate, but they are renaming that. So they tell you that this exam will move from beta to live status September 6th on the same day that the Modern Desktop Administrator Associate certification will be renamed to Microsoft 365 Certified Endpoint Administrator. So that is what the new name is, and they do have a blog post that you can read more information about the name change. Okay, but that is what's going to happen. And so I've actually already put out this certification course, MD-102. If you visit examlabpractice.com/courses, you can get access to my Udemy course on that. I also I'm still teaching the MD-100 and MD-101 course as well. So if you want to take that before September 30th, those are available to you as well. Currently, my MD-102 is part of my MD-100, so you get that course. Basically, it's two courses in one, but you can just take the MD-102 part, and then you can get certified in MD-102 and get the certification. Or if you want to take both of these exams, you can do that. So the other thing that they've done is the MS-100 and MS-101. Both of those are expiring on the same day, September 30th. It's basically the same thing. They're combining these two together. So if we go there, you can see that it's now going to be the MS-102 certification. All right. So the MS-102, and also there is a rename there as well. So currently it's the Enterprise Administrator Expert, but it's going to go through a basic rename to just Administrator Expert. So instead of Enterprise Administrator Expert, it's just going to be called Administrator Expert. Okay, so same thing there, examlabpractice.com/courses. I do offer that same thing. If you purchase, you can either, you could get the MS-100 and MS-101 course and get past those before September 30th, or if you purchase the MS-100, it comes with the MS-102 included. So two courses in one. You can just take the MS-102 and get the certification. Okay, so that is also, these two exams are also expiring. And then this one blew my mind. This was recently announced, the Microsoft 365 Messaging Certification. This is Microsoft's Exchange course that they that they pretty much have had now for years. Originally there was an MS-200, an MS-201, and then they combined that to make what was called an MS-203. And then just out of the blue, they've made this announcement now that, and this was just in August, which kind of made me irritated because I had spent a lot of time keeping this course updated. Just recently, in fact, it's been updated to the latest exam objectives. Microsoft, one thing that kind of threw me for a loop is they removed a lot of their on-premise Exchange exam objectives, and it went full-blown into Exchange Online. And then they blew my mind again by basically announcing that they are going to retire this exam altogether. So yeah, that's an interesting concept for them to do that. They're basically saying to keep pace with in-demand job roles and skills, and to help ensure a close alignment with current workplace needs, we regularly review our training certification portfolio. In today's blog post, check the latest updates. Essentially, they are getting rid of that certification, which again, I'm not quite understanding their logic. Now, one thing I will say is, you'll see here that this will expire in December of 2023, but they will allow people to renew it until June of 2024. So if you do have that certification, you can renew it up until June 2024. I would suspect that they are going to come out with a new certification that will involve this. In fact, it could be that this messaging certification is combined with another certification, and it kind of goes along those lines. But we'll just have to see. We'll have to see what Microsoft has got planned. I'm definitely looking forward to what they come out with. So as far as what I offer on that, again, if you go to examlabpractice.com/courses, you'll see I do offer that certification. But if you do want to learn Exchange both on premise as well as in the cloud, I have a course that covers both. So you can learn the Exchange Server on premise as well as Exchange Online. Also, in the same announcement that they made, you'll see that they have upgraded the SE400 exam to contain more objectives than it previously did. And I just actually recently updated my SC400 to reflect these new changes that they've added. So just be aware of that they didn't retire the SC400 security exam, but they did add more content to it. All right. So just keep that in mind. All right, let's go back here. And the last exam that's expiring here is Building Applications and Solutions with Microsoft 365 Core Services. This will expire on December 31st. So anybody wanting to get that's a developer-based certification, MS-600. They are retiring that. And you can see here they're telling you this exam is only available if you are a part of the Microsoft Cloud Partner Program, have private access code. And so anyway, for co code holders, the last day will be December 31st. So they are retiring that exam as well. But these were some big announcements. Again, for these four, they do have replacement exams for the MD-100, MD-102, MD-101. You can take the MD-102 and get the certification for MS-100, MS-101. You can take the MS-102 and get the certification. Unfortunately, there is no replacements for these last two. All right. Hopefully that has been informative to you. And again, I hope you'll consider looking into some of my courses. Please subscribe here on YouTube, and I'll keep bringing you free content available as well.